Are you guys ready to build some awesome floats? In the Build All Facebook chatbot, because if you go to the left side to flow tab, and you click on here, you go to the flow list section. And flows are really the heart of your Facebook chatbot, because you can connect any flow to any growth tool. You can use it also for your bot, for website, etc, etc. So flows is really the heart. You have to master this to create awesome chatbots. And the difference, for example, with email. So when you send out an email to your customer, then yeah, you want to write a message, and mostly it's some kind of sales letter, something you are sending him because you want to trigger him to take action. And he click on the button to go to your sales page. But the Facebook chatbot you really use for engagement. So the messages must be very short and also very clear to people if they want to click through your flow. And it's purely to get those people into your funnel. So you can see a chatbot pure as funnel building, a conversational funnel building inside the chatbot, so people actually take action once they went through your flow. So keep it short and keep it clear. So to do that, we click on here and we say welcome. Okay, welcome. Oops, go back, welcome. All right, here we are, and we want to build an interactive flow builder. So at the moment we recorded this, I'm the only one which has access to it. But once this course is available, it will also be available in your dashboard. So it just launched, the interactive flow builder. Why I'm using that? Because it's visual. It's really visual what you're doing. You can drag and drop also all the steps list here inside your canvas. So what I'm doing now is create all my steps. So this is the opt-in, and they have to confirm if they want to go forward, yes or no. So what I'm doing now is start building my menu here. So add a new step. This one call is lose weight. Okay, submit. This one is called build muscles. Muscles. Okay, another one is called training videos. And to access these menus, we have to build first also the main menu. So we add a step here, we call it main menu. Main menu. Okay, submit that. And this main menu here, this one we have to connect to all these separate menus. So we have to create the buttons here inside this menu. So now we have to go in here and then we say boom, first name, looking to lose weight. In the scheduled appointment section, you want to enter here the text appointments for your free training. All right, so we set up our main menu, and now we're gonna connect our main menu to the menu options. In the meantime, I changed the menu options in a steps with image, so it looks more nice. So that's what I did in the meantime. And first I connect the main menu now to the menu options. So if you miss a step, you see it right away. So for example, this one here, schedule appointment, and you see here, it's not connected. We have to connect this guy to a button, and you see here exactly a visual of what's connected or what's not connected. And that's really awesome. So now we set up the main menu and the menu and connected all the buttons. I want to add more steps into the training videos because I want to send these customers morning exercise videos. All right, so now we set up our mainframe of a chatbot. That means we completed all the steps, the menus, and connected them to each other. Now we're gonna enter the text and also upload the images inside it. And because this is a training and for training purposes, I will do that now and come back to you once I'm ready with it, and then we can test the chatbot. All right, I'm back again and I worked on the text and the images, and as you see here, I implemented the images, so it looks very nice now, and implement also the text. added some buttons to it that that brings you back to the main menu, for example, if people get lost maybe in the flow. So let's go step by step. So in the schedule rule, you can find here on the left side schedule, and there you can set up a schedule rule, for example, for webinars on a specific date or a delay time for your message, whatever you want to do. But yeah, we will do that in the next lessons. So this is the landing page I created with a growth tool, and let's go through the flow. There it goes. So here you see the welcome message. Welcome. Here are the privacy policy button. So when I click here, it's going to the privacy policy page, and I connected it to the Build All Chatbot privacy policy page. So you can connect it to your own privacy policy page. And then here, are you ready to build your best ever body? If you want to unsubscribe, just type stop. I'm ready. Oh yeah. Hi Wasili, discover our staff equipment and classes will help you reach your goals. All right, let's go. Let's go. Isn't this awesome, guys? Wasili, looking to lose weight, gain muscles, mental health, or just maintain your current size? Choose one of the options below. So I go through all the options. So first, I say lose weight. Okay, so this is the message about if you lose weight. So now comes the good part. So why it's so interesting to create a chatbot template for the fitness industry, or for example, every local business or a real estate agent. Because as a build-all business user, you can sell it together with a standard template from your back office. And I show here the standard template I'm using for the fitness industry, and you see here a button that you can play with my chatbot. And this is a really awesome template, a really awesome website, which I can sell together with a chatbot template for 1,000 euros. Why? Because it looks very good and it's a very nice website, and you have a lead generation chatbot also included. So it's really the money worth. And yeah, so if they have to outsource it to another agency, they will pay, I think, 5 to 10K. And if you charge 1K, then you make very easy money, because once you create a template and also you create a chatbot template, you can export that to your client and he is very happy. And yeah, it's very scalable. So yeah, please use the Build All chatbot to create awesome flows for every niche in the local businesses, for a barbershop, for a bakery, for real estate, for the fitness industry, whatever. And sell it to your customer as a package, website included, lead generation tool, a chatbot, and that's really, 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 really profitable.